He shifted everyone right side. It's just me and Brian Dawkins! I just murdered Brian Dawkins! If you need Madden 21 coins for anything, make sure to go to buymuttcoins.com. Check it out with the link in the description, and my code MMG is 15% off. King Henry! Hey, it's spooky in here. Isn't this awesome? I actually like put, sorry, this is unrelated to the video, but I put serious work into this. I'm so proud of it. I hope you guys like it. I got this little tree. Yeah, I really just got the little tree and some garland. It wasn't that much work, but I think it looks cool. For the rest of October, I'm doing this. 10 videos like this, so if you hate it, whatever. I knew as soon as that game got over that this man was gonna get a car. And then it was gonna be super good. But I wanna talk about how incredibly disrespectful the speed on this Derrick Henry is. So his base speed is 88, powered up, he's 89. That is not accurate. He should be so much higher. Derrick Henry on his 96-yard run outran everyone. He should be 92 speed. That's all I'm gonna say. Either way, the reason this card is nuts is not because of his speed, it's because of the trucking. 91 truck, 91 break tackle, 91 carrying. Ability-wise, he's the only player not named Bo Jackson who gets bruiser right now. I have more powerful truck and stiff arm animations. So glad they didn't change this from last year. This ability is awesome. Reach for it. This shit is so busted this year too. They will do the stupidest contortionist shit ever to get that across. And then Energizer. Usually I wouldn't use this, but this is a Derrick Henry video. So replenish stamina after successful skill move. I believe if they count a truck as a skill move, we're gonna have max stamina for like a majority of this game. It actually might be better than I thought. Also got Wrecking Ball. All right, and that's it. You're familiar with this team. I got some different stuff. I got CD Lamb, CD's nuts. Dawson Knox, and on defense, I have this 91 Shazier. Yeah, that's it. All right, King Henry. Let's see what we got. Teddy Bridgewater at QB. I don't think my opponent's team's very good, so either we're gonna get an insane amount of rushing yards or he's gonna reach. I swear to God, if I go one more game without putting the X Factors on Jamal Adams. Ah! He's gonna throw underneath on like a drag or something. Oh. He just threw the ball. Like, how do you throw the ball away on fourth down? All right, Derrick Henry, first and 10. Let's have some fun. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. You better have Enforcer, dude. It's Buda Baker with Unfakeable. Just lit Derrick Henry up. I don't think I'm okay with that. I'm greedy. I want a really deep run here. Second and 6. Secure the edge, maybe. Oh, my okay. Air truck. Dude, I just triple air truck. Like, actually just triple air truck. Got the touchdown, though, and that's all that counts. Two-point conversion. I think Kamara is open. Yes, he is. Sorry, Derrick Henry. Kamara wants some fantasy points, too. I'm on Leroy Glover. I shouldn't be, but I think he wants to go here. Up, 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 up! Do I return it? You know, I almost want to return this so this guy rage quits, because this isn't a game. This isn't a competitive match. Bingo. I don't even know what type of rage quit that was, but all of a sudden I'm just going back to the main screen. All right, let's get some competition here. Oh, let me go put, I'm gonna go put my ability on Jamal Adams before I forget. Let's go, I'm proud of myself right now. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I asked for competition and I got it. Wow. What was that team? How did he get his Deion Sanders to 95 overall? Look at this. Look at his X Factors. I've never seen somebody set it up like that. He's got full offensive line, or not X-Factors, but superstar abilities. He has a roaming Deadeye Lamar Jackson. I've never in my life seen someone play like this. Ha! He's got all those offensive line X-Factors, and Sam Mills still sacks the QB. This could be another run, 3rd and 7. Dude, if I stop this guy, I'll be really proud of myself. There's the corner route. Here's the underneath! Knew it! I knew it, and I got the pick! Oh my God, I can't believe it gave me that. Holy shit, that was glitchy. Dude, look at this. Wait, I wanna see this replay. Yeah, I took it out of his hands, basically. Look at that. Look at this dude's team. Okay, look at the defense. So acrobat, under pressure, inside stuff, under pressure, acrobat, acrobat, acrobat. Straight up. Does it matter though? If you're still gonna give up 4 yards to Derrick Henry every single play, it doesn't matter. I'm kind of scared though. He's got all those inside stuff linemen. Okay, don't matter. Doesn't matter! Come here, Brian Dawkins. Let's go. 1st and 10. Ooh. Oh, free up. Free up. Free up! Derrick Henry! Cromartie! Let's go! Let's go! Oh my God, we're really doing this. 1st and goal. We're going to another pass. Ooh. I probably shouldn't have even done that. I think I got lucky that I didn't turn that ball over. Backside zone weak. This is a sketchy play call. Ooh, my God, it's wide open. Yeah, that play is horrible. I don't know how that worked so well. Let's go, Derrick Henry. I do say God squad a lot, okay? So I don't want to get in over my head. But this may be the best possible team that you could have right now. It appears to have the absolute best player at every single position. Let's see if we can get him to cough it up. Come on! If we can win this game, it's living, breathing proof that your team is not that important. Ooh, Aaron Donald is not meant to be out there. Aaron Donald needs to be blitzing. Yeah, that was a mistake. Corner routes continue to be open. That's going to be painful to stop. Yes, that's my ball. Oh my God, this guy is choking it. Yo, by the way, I've been calling him DeAndre Beverly. That's literally not him. His name is Donald Beverly. I'm such a fucking idiot. I'm so dumb. Okay, I'm editing this right now. Technically, I'm not wrong, though. So, DeAndre Beverly, Donald Andre Beverly, I don't really know. But I think the more important part is who gives a shit at all. Get back to the video. It's a banger. Love you. Clap cheeks tonight. Whatever, he got the pick. I was scared to say his name when he got the pick because I knew I was gonna mess it up. All right, we're just gonna go with the stretch. He overcommits. I don't know, it's gonna be tough to break one like really deep. Ooh, that's coming in hot. He shifted everyone right side. It's just me and Brian Dawkins. I just murdered Brian Dawkins. I murdered him, but honestly, that wasn't even the right move because if I had just gotten around the edge, holy shit. I do want to keep this drive alive here, so. It was wide open. Well, he had under pressure on all of his players, so that's definitely why he got that right there. All right, this is going to Barry. Just which side? Ooh, that could be trouble. Wow, Deion Sanders with the block shed of the century right there, saving a touchdown. Ooh, no, it's the draw. Whoa, completely free up the middle. All right, good touchdown. Dawson Knox? Ooh, yeah. Damn. That was a bad pass, though. Mine! Come on, man! I telegraphed that shit! Wow, this is a game. I'm gonna try rolling left and hitting Derrick Henry on this. Ooh, I can hit him! He's wide open! Derrick Henry! Let's go! Let's see what he does. I think it's a blitz. Yup, there it is. Derrick Henry early, yup! Lots of room! Cromartie swerve! Got him! Ooh, let's go! Derrick Henry in the passing game right now. Honestly, not what I expected, but yeah, he's getting some yards. All right, I'm sending this to the edge no matter what. We're just gonna see if Derrick Henry can power this in. Oh, good. Good! Good! 14-7 starting with the ball. If I can fake out his user on this slip screen, this is going far. Yeah, maybe not. They're just too fast. Like, that's the perfect scenario to run a slip screen in. They're just so fast, it doesn't matter. Second and 15. Let's see it, Derrick Henry. Good blocks. Excellent. No, how did I get grabbed by Miles? Wow, that had so much room. I'm not scared of this dude. I don't care how good his team is. Ooh, CeeDee Lamb did not catch. I still feel good.
That's cap! That's cap!
Here's a pass. He's going to go underneath to Barry, who's so goddamn fast. Ah. All right, as much as I want to just keep handing the ball up to Derrick Henry, he's just going to keep running literally pinch buck. Oh, no, he's not. But that's wide open. No, he fucking threw it. Oh, my God. Lamar just threw the ball directly to Brian Dawkins on a wide open pass. Oh, my God. That was like a touchdown almost. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what it looks like when you play a 95 overall team. But I'm not giving up. I still feel good. He just got a very lucky break right there. 9, this is a big play right here. Dawson Knox right over the top. Ooh. Cups that are those. I hate this game, man. That's a wide open, easy ass, quick snap, throw, pass. Like, why was it inaccurate? What about that was inaccurate? That was such a simple pass. That was really simple. We connect to Julio anyway. It's tough for me to win this game and just hand it off to Derrick Henry. He's literally just loading the box, sending a man blitz every time. All right, wide open Julio Jones. I was gonna take off with Lamar, but Julio is wide open. We get a round one down to the 11. Let's see what side he commits to. He committed to CeeDee Lamb. It looks like he's going to get it. He got the user lurk in the back of the end zone.
My disappointment is immeasurable.
And you're winning on an absolute bailout throw to Brian Dawkins. I'm so mad. I mean, I did sell there at the end, though. I should have cooked up a better offense. Aaron Donald in pass coverage. Just pick six that. We are now perfectly even on bullshit pick sixes, as I was talking about it. How did he do that? I just spoke karma into, like, existence, I think. First and 10. He's got 2 minutes to get down this field. No, pinch the line, pinch the line, pinch the line. He is passing. He's looking for something short. He gets it to Barry on a slip screen. He lost yards. Fourth and 6. He's got to go for it. Got to make a very, very big stop here. Vertical routes. We got everything. We got everything. Turnover! I have one timeout to get in field goal range and beat this God squad. Oh my God. This guy's gonna need to spend another $5,000 on the game before he can beat me. Solid blocks. Oh, he dove early. I got out of bounds though, which is good to stop that clock. Oh, he's screaming on it early. We're just gonna go to Kamara, who didn't really do much either. It's not a blitz. RB's open over the top. He's not. Deion Sanders backs up into it. I've never seen somebody recover on that route right there. 29 seconds left from the 32. First and 10. Where is he going to want to throw this? Whole formation audible. It's just a run play to Barry, but we stop it and the clock's running and he's not in field goal range. So underneath, go get him. Step up. Step up, let's go! That's a sack. He had a lot of wide open players. All right, we're going to keep these blitzes hot. Mine? No way. No way! What the fuck? What was that animation? Oh my God, he just won off of that. Wait, does he have the clock? He doesn't have enough time! He doesn't have enough time! Give me this ball. Tails never fails? It's tails day. Oh, we won the toss and he clicked tails. Okay, do you guys remember that game last year that I lost because I accidentally kicked? Not making that mistake twice. Wait, this is fucking perfect, dude. The Titans game in real life went into overtime and I'm doing the Derrick Henry video and I have Wildcat as a formation. Holy shit, I'm so excited right now. Oh, he did not pick the right side. Second and 5. Let's see it. I'm just gonna give it to the man. I need that corner to bite. I need that corner to bite bad. 3rd and 4. He bit. Let's go. Get to the edge. Lamar. 3rd and 4. Huge conversion right there. Ooh, he saw it late. No, he got there. Derrick Henry's on his feet. I got 2 yards out of that. Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry. Nuts. Let's go. This is it. Lamar has 0 touchdowns, 4 interceptions. I want to cry. I can't believe I just read that. He's looking for the tight end attack. Bingo. Cut it left. Oh my God, nasty user. Great play. He's got a QB spy. Do I throw it? I'm gonna throw it, Dawson Knox! On the run, deadeye. On the run, deadeye means it's a perfect ball. So tell me why the hell. 3rd and 8. I'm gonna step up with Lamar. 4th and 6, 4th and 7. I gotta go for it. Do I have anything with a Texas route? To Derrick Henry. For this game right here. That's my idea. 4th and 7. Game on the line. Derrick Henry. Oh, it's not there. Is it there? That is not Derrick Henry. It's Kamara anyway, and I still dropped it. So that's depressing. We fought. I can't believe Dawson Knox. Why did that ball go out of bounds to Dawson Knox? Go get him. Oh, I'm so close to that. Jerron Davis is not fast enough. I'm really sorry I couldn't get Derrick Henry more incorporated here, but I mean, the dude is literally running pinch buck blitz every single play. There's a finite amount of things that I can do. 3rd and 8, let's see what he goes with here. Uh-oh, there's a lot of touchdowns open. That's how we're gonna go out. We fought an excellent uphill battle, but we couldn't close it out. I still wanna know why Dawson Knox. Why that missed? It was deadeye. This is a parallel universe where the Titans lost their overtime game. That guy has no business having a God squad, though. That guy has cheeks, and I'm upset about it. So Derrick Henry gets 2 touchdowns, but other than that, not much going on here. 12 for 32. This is where Derrick Henry was a god. 8 receptions for 138 yards. Average 17. I can't be mad. It was a really good game. All right, Derrick Henry somehow ended up being basically Christian McCaffrey. It was just a passing back, but we almost pulled it off, and we went into overtime, which is pretty cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.